Here are the top 10 facts and things to know about the Pugapoo. Number 10. Much like their pug parent, Pugapoos can have difficulty breathing. This is often because of their smushed nose. So just be aware that if you get a Pugapoo, they have some of the same breathing issues as a pug. Good thing that these breathing issues are typically things like noises when they breathe and snoring. Most of these breathing issues are not serious. Number 9. The Pugapoo is not recognized by the AKC because it's technically a hybrid of two pure breeds rather than a brand new breed. The breed is, however, recognized by the American Canine Hybrid Club, the Designer Dogs Kennel Club, and the International Designer Canine Registry. This dog is known as a designer breed. Number 8. One of the parents of the Pugapoo is known worldwide. The pug is one of the most popular dogs. In fact, they've won the World Dog Show. So this dog is fun, cuddly, and such a huge personality. Pugs are one of the most popular dogs in the world. So a Pugapoo will have some of the best qualities of the pug. Number 7. The Pugapoo Puppies. Pugapoo puppies vary in appearance depending on breeding. Some puppies are born with short, straight coats, while others develop longer, wavier coats. As true with all dogs, it is recommended that you start your Pugapoo puppy with training and socialization as early as possible to prevent the development of behavior problems. Number 6. Let's take a look at the Pugapoo's coat. The Pugapoo exhibits two different coat types, straight or curly. These dogs do not shed a great deal, but they do require regular grooming and trimming to keep their fur under control, especially with the curly coat. Pugapoos exhibit a variety of different colors, including black, cream, brown, gold, gray, white, and every combination in between. Because this hybrid is mixed with a poodle, there's a chance that your Pugapoo will be hypoallergenic, and we know for sure that they'll shed very minimally. Number 5. Let's look at the Pugapoo's common health problems. For the most part, the Pugapoo is a healthy breed. In many cases, crossbreed dogs are less likely to develop the conditions of their parents simply because the gene pool is much larger. That is not to say the Pugapoo isn't prone to developing certain conditions. All breeds have the potential to be affected by a number of different diseases. Some of the conditions most likely to affect the Pugapoo are eye problems, breathing problems, hip dysplasia, and allergies. Number 4. Let's look at the Pugapoo's activity requirements. The Pugapoo is a fairly active dog. He will enjoy a short, brisk walk around the neighborhood with you, and he will also enjoy trips to the dog park. Again, he needs mental stimulation in addition to physical activity. At a minimum, your Pugapoo will need at least 45 minutes of playtime every day. When he is younger, he may need an hour or an hour and a half of activity time. In any case, your Pugapoo will love being around you and doing whatever you're doing. Number 3. Let's look at the Pugapoo's temperament. The Pugapoo is not an overly excitable dog, but it does have a good bit of energy, especially when it's a puppy. These dogs are playful and fun-loving and genuinely love to spend time around people. Pugapoos learn quickly and they are eager to meet new people. One thing to be wary of is that this breed tends to bark. So socializing your Pugapoo from an early age will make sure that he gets plenty of daily exercise and playtime to prevent the development of barking and problem behaviors. Number 2. Let's look at the Pugapoo's breed history. Hybrid dogs have been existing for many years, so this first crossing of the pug and poodle may have occurred long ago. The exact origins of the Pugapoo are unknown. The pug and the poodle are two smart, fun-loving dogs that make for the perfect combination. Your pug will have a great big personality, and the poodle is super smart. So you put both together, and you've got a wonderful, wonderful dog that sheds minimally. Finally, let's look at the Pugapoo's appearance. The Pugapoo will have a distinct look, and it's truly one of a kind. The Pugapoo is a mix between a pug and a poodle, so their fur can be smooth or wavy. They can have straight hair or long curly hair. And they also may have the short snout of the pug parent. His size will greatly depend on the dominant parent as well. He may be a small dog weighing no more than 10 pounds, or he may be closer to a medium-sized dog weighing closer to 30. But no matter what size your Pugapoo is, they will be loving, smart, and ready to be your best companion. We hope you've enjoyed this video, and we look forward to seeing you again.